We have not yet entered an arrangement with FIFA TV to broadcast these games. And I received communications as club chief executive officers that there is a directive, and a directive is a directive. However, the person or the author of the directive didn't probably take into account that we are all stakeholders in this game. Nobody is against TV, but we have not spoken to TV. And I actually believe by individual that we should actually not even meet FUFA, because TV is a private entity that should be a third body against FUFA. So before we have any arrangement with TV, I don't expect to open gates for TV crew at Uganda Matters.
Having allowed FUFA TV or any other TV to broadcast our matches at first instance is a gesture. And when someone gives a gesture, he shouldn't make it a habit. So we are sending a signal that it's bad manners to be a regulator and then bring an associated TV and say you must capture this event live. We are very cognizant that TV coming into women's football comes along with goodies. It's a good thing to do. But let's know what is it. Let's know the constraints. Let's know the benefits. Let's know the disadvantages. Then our last appeal, let that arrangement not affect modus operandi. We have stated that, and it's a fact, that majority of our clubs are school-oriented. Even those like Lady Doves that does not have a school is also having a big number. More than 60% are school-going. So we are all in this together, so we want to have a discussion. Let the timetabling be agreeable to us. Let the terms and conditions be agreeable to us. When you are stakeholders, you are partners. When you are partners, you have a voice. What happened yesterday is very bad. To have invited somebody to discuss a particular agenda, and then you walk out of the meeting and you have even no copy of that petition. I think that is the reason why we are standing firm and saying, if we are to contribute to football, then we must be systematic, we must be orderly, we must be hard, we must be true sense partners in football. So a gesture cannot be construed into a habit, and once a habit starts, you must find a way of stopping it. So we want to stop that bad habit of recording our girls playing without any agenda, and also putting unfavorable terms to our clubs.
Thank you, and then finally,